is 100% Malbec, come from vineyards that are Massal selections, because the Malbec that we have in Argentina is a prephylloxeric Malbec. It's a Massal selection.
What is that? Massal, what does that mean?
It's not a clone. It's a population of different kind of Malbec. And this is a very important thing, because the diversity that we have in our vineyards is much higher than in other place. So the Malbec that when you walk the vineyard, when you taste the grape, you can see that the adaptation that the Malbec that we have to the place is fantastic.
So is this rooted on grafts or is
no.
this
all in general, the old Malbec in Argentina is on roots, because we didn't have phylloxera, so we could cultivate and we can continue cultivating on roots.
So you can take a branch of this and put it in the soil and propagate it directly?
Yes, not a branch, but a stick.
Yeah.
You cut on a stick, you put, and you propagate. And our challenge is select inside of the best population, the best of the best population, and then we continue cultivating. And this is a natural selection that we do, but we are not looking for one single clone. We are looking for complexity, and this is very important for us.